Atlanta police hope surveillance video will lead them to the person who killed a security guard outside of a recording studio. Police say the video shows two men walking along a fence at the scene. Those men are considered persons of interest in the murder of Scott Marthen. Marthen was killed outside the studio on Liddell Drive on July 11th. Police want to hear from anyone who might know something about the shooting.